Hi, now we are going to see about 1 minute trading strategy. If you have not subscribed the channel, subscribe the channel and select the ring bell for future trading strategy videos. If you want to open a DMAT and trading account, select the link in the below description button. Okay, let's see how to use this 1 minute strategy and how to make the profit. And first I'm going to tell you in SBI stock. In SBI, you can see, select the candlestick timing. I have selected the candlestick timing of 1 minute, and then within the opening market time of first 1 minute, we are going to start the trade at 9:16 a.m. Okay, many of them wonder how to start the trading at the opening time onwards. I will tell you how. You just need to note the high and low of the first 1 minute candlestick. Okay, this is the first 1 minute candle, 9:15, day is 21, day low is 293.21 and its day high is 294.65. It's simple. If the high got broken, means you need to buy at this time. If the low got broken, means you need to sell at the next candlestick. Okay, as you can see in the next candlestick, the high got broken. After the high got broken, the market went up. So due to that, you can earn the profit. And before I'm going to tell you this buy and sell, I would like to say that you need to select the stocks for this 1 minute strategy, because in this 1 minute strategy, more volatile stocks won't work out at this strategy. Because if the stock is more volatile, means it will easily cross upon the high or low. So 1 minute is not enough for those high volatile stocks. But 1 minute is very enough for the less volatile stock, up to like volatility percentages of 1 to 2%, like those volatility stocks, it will be very useful. So by just observing this 1 minute, you can start the trade and you can enter from the next candle onwards, that means 9:16 a.m. onwards. By just observing the market 1 minute, you can do the trade and take the rest. Okay, then in this 1 minute candlestick, you should not make a target of more points, like 3-4 points like that, because in 1 minute and less volatile stock, it won't move much. So you need to set the target little bit low only, like 1.5 points, 2 points like that, because it's less volatile stock only. For that, and the timing also very less frame. So due to that only, I'm telling you to select the time frame. So because of the time frame is 1 minute, you need to put the target of 1.5 points, 2 points or like that. And for stop loss, you can have the stop loss of this low. That means the first candle's low is the stop loss for this strategy. Okay, let's check with the previous day's candles also. I will tell you how this worked out. Day is 20. As I said before, you need to note the first candle's high. High is 298.60 and the first candle low is 297.50. So in the next candle, it didn't the break, but in the third candle, it got the break. After it got the break, the market went up. So due to that, you would have earned at this point. So like this, you need to do the trade. If the high got broken, means you need to buy. If the low got broken, means you need to sell. That is the basic idea. Day is 19. At the first candlestick, the low is 294.75, high is 295.40. In next candlestick, the high got broken. After the high got broken, the market went up and the day SBI went more than 3-4 points like that. So during this day, you can earn more, but you need to set target with minimum only, because by doing that minimum only, you can earn daily. So to earn constantly in the market, you need to set the target with less points like that. First candle, low is 287 and then high is 287.70. in the next candle, the high got broken. After the high got the broken, as you say, this candle swings up. So due to that, this 1 minute work has worked out very well. And many of them will have doubt, like will this strategy worked out in only in SBI or like that? No, it's also worked in less volatile stocks like Coal India. In Coal India, as you can see, in the first high 250.90 and its low is 248.35. In the next candlestick, the low got broken and the market went down. So as I said before, if the low got broken means you need to sell. So at this time you would have sell it. After you sell, you can earn the profit of the 1 point, 2 points, like that. So kindly use the strategy: if the high got broken means you need to buy, if the low got broken means you need to sell. Okay, and sometimes if low volatile stocks moves very volatile in the first candle, means like 3 points, like that, if it moved in the very first candle, very first 1 minute, means you need to make the target very less, because in next stock, that means in next candles, it won't move much like the first one. So you should not wait for like targets of 3 points, like that. So you need to select the target with less points only. Okay, let's see in Colgate. In Colgate, actually, this 1 minute worked out very well. What I'm saying is, from just 1 minute observing, you can earn more profits in Colgate stock. In Colgate, okay, let's see. Day is 21. First minute, low is 1322.25, high is 1327. In second candlestick, the high got broken. After the high got broken, it went up to more than 10 points, like that. So you can earn more if in Colgate stock, and it's also very less volatile stock, but after observing the first 1 minute, it move very volatile. Due to that, you can earn more. And see the day 20. It's a day low is 1325, day high is 1328. After the high got broken at the third candle, it went up to 1335, like that. So here also you can earn more. And many of them will have doubt how to select the less volatile stock of this 1 to 2% stocks, how to find those stocks, or whether I'm having the correct stock to trade with this 1 minute strategy, like that. Okay, I will tell you how to do it. First, you need to go to the NSE website. In NSE India website, you can find those stocks volatility percentage. Okay, select equity derivatives, and then select the company name, give enter. After you have given the enter, you can see the quotes and the full datas of those companies. And if you need more data about any companies, means you can use this website to find those accurate things. This website is an official website only, it will update. And here you can see the daily volatility. This is the what I said, volatility you need to note, because this is volatility is 1.71. okay, it's a perfect volatility for an 1 minute strategy. If your volatility is more than 2%, like that, means it won't work out in one minute strategy, because it needs a large time frames, like that. So in for 1 minute strategy, this less volatility stocks worked out very well. As I said before, Colgate also, let's see. In Colgate, its volatility is 1.88, below 2. So like this, if you select the stocks with 1.10% to 2%, means you can have a 1 minute strategy will work out very well. So kindly use those stocks with less than 2% volatility stocks. If you do the trade in more than 2% volatility stock, means it will easily hit the stop loss of low or high. And don't forget that if the high got broken means you need to buy, low got broken means you need to sell in intraday, and maintain the stop loss of the opposite. Okay, as I said before, this is the basic idea of the 1 minute strategy. If you have any doubts, means contact me. And we are also taking more advanced trading strategy class. If you want to know about it, WhatsApp or contact this number, I will guide you. If you want to open a DMAT and trading account, means kindly select the link in description button. And in future, if you need more videos like this, means kindly subscribe the channel. Thank you.